good Labor Day weekend. And give me a comment down below what y'all got done over the weekend or what you did. Hopefully this sun will get this burned off here a little bit. We'll have some blue skies. 67 degrees right now. Running pretty heavy. I'm about 72,000 pounds gross weight. For those of you who don't know, that's about 8,000 pounds under gross. I can gross 80,000 pounds truck and trailers. And freight. We're going to keep on trucking. That's one thing I hated about trucking at night. Get pretty thick sometimes, especially when the temperatures drop and you got freezing fog. We can always tell when the roads might be getting slick. The ice collecting on our mirrors. Windshield, and that's when you really got to watch out. But looks like the old sun might be trying to peek out and burn the stuff off. That'd be nice. We'll stop down here in about 20 miles. Use the restroom. Get a snack. I don't know. Oh, I forgot. I've got a snack in here in the truck. Yeah, she's trying to peek through the fog there. The old sun's gonna burn it off. So, hope y'all are having a good day. Good morning.
trim brake. My eyeballs are floating.
Well, I just had a trooper pass me doing over 100 mile an hour. I hope there's nothing going on up here blocking the roadway. I guess we'll find out. Way up there, about 2 miles ahead of me now. Sorry about the bug smear on the windshield there. I'll turn y'all back on. There's something going on. Here comes another one. Hold your hands. I don't think he's going as fast as that first one.
Well, the end of my day, and we're all stuck at the railroad tracks. So, yeah. And my team leader didn't give me a call, let me know there was a train blocking the traffic way to get to our terminal. I guess I'll just wait it out. Appreciate y'all watching. Talk to y'all later.